Do you remember me, Cataleya? I was at your confirmation. My name is Marco, and I was a very good friend of your father. I see he gave you his medal, the Cataleya Orchid. That's good. His symbol, your name. This way you will always remember him. Now, you know who Don Luis is, right? He was like a father to your father. That makes you family too. But when someone is good to you and you're not good to them back, then bad things happen. You do very well in school, so I know this is not too complicated for you to understand. Am I right? Excellent. Now, your father had something that belonged to Don Luis. It's a small thing, bigger than this. Do you know where it is? Well, if you give it to me, Don Luis will be very happy and very grateful. So, why don't you just give me that little thing which belongs to him? Would you do that? You're a smart girl. And in this life, smart girls always get what they want.